Next, Paige Brosso joins us live from 39th and Avenue N, where it all took place. Paige, what exactly happened?
Lauren and Brian, police tell us that they were just walking down the sidewalk when a car drove by. A group of men jumped out and allegedly stabbed that victim. Neighbors just shaken up that this happened here in the middle of the day and just blocks away from where kids were playing. This all happened just before noon this afternoon. Police said two men got out of their SUV and confronted the victim, but it's unclear what they talked about before allegedly stabbing that victim. The 32-year-old male was taken to the hospital with serious but non-life-threatening injuries. Neighbors said this kind of thing just doesn't happen in their neighborhood, so it's made them nervous walking around alone, even during the day.
It scared me. It really scared me because I'm always outside with my chihuahua, and you know, I'm here by myself all day long. You know, even though I got my niece next door, but you know, she's got kids, and I'm always keeping an eye at them. And you know, there's a lot of people walking here, and you know, asking for money, but it's terrible, you know.
So far, no arrests have been made in this case. For now, reporting in Central Lubbock, I'm Paige Peroso, KMAC News.